Hey, what's up everybody? This is Alex Molina, 93 here. Welcome to my Let's Play of Final Fantasy VII Remake Part 25. So let's get started. As you can see that we are still making... we are still doing the side missions.
Got no other choice.
What? Did you guys get into it with them or something?
I don't want to talk about it.
Huh? Hey, Cloud, what happened?
Don't recall.
Oh, hey-ya.
Betty, I'm so glad to see you're okay.
You too. Where's Marlene? Is she okay?
Don't worry.
Yeah.
She's safe.
Really? I'm so glad. Hey, can you help me with something? I'm looking for music discs for the jukebox. I think some new music might cheer people up, make them happy.
That's a wonderful idea.
Okay. If we find any music discs, we'll bring them straight to you. You just promised to crank up the volume, all right?
You know I will. Thanks!
Yeah, who doesn't like music?
I'm still seeing a lot of frowns. I'm still seeing a lot of frowns. I don't think this song's doing it. People still seem kind of sad. I'm still seeing a lot of frowns.
Well, what kind of song we should play then?
I don't think this song's doing it. People still seem kind of sad. I'm still seeing a lot of friends.
Well, what's the name of the song we should play the jukebox then?
I ain't got long anyhow. That's not right. Me getting out. I ain't got long anyhow.
There's nothing left for me now.
Babies, you can send intruders flying. I guarantee this is the only home protection you'll ever need.
Perhaps this one. I guess.
Only a few left. Get yours while you can.
Don't you think you've done enough?
Believe me, I am.
Nope. Not yet.
Andy.
Cloud, how are you?
I was hoping you knew a way we could get topside.
Sorry, but it's not possible.
Well, well.
Why not?
What do we have here? I can see you're someone who likes to train to be the very best.
Me?
Your physique. Slender yet toned, and that perfectly balanced symmetry. I can tell from a glance that you learned from the best there is. But your muscles look tight, which can only mean one thing. You're conflicted.
Tifa?
Excuse me. You're Tifa, right? While you're here, wanna give Andy a run for his money? Work up a sweat, release some endorphins? It's the answer to everything, I promise.
I'm in. If you are.
All right, then. The winner will be the one who does the most pull-ups.
All right.
Together, we will surpass our limits.
Okay.
Looking good. That's how it's done.
Well, that's easy.
Come on. One more rep.
I guess. I guess we have to do it in a very quick way.
Come on.
Try to get into a rhythm.
Okay, round two.
Not bad at all.
I knew you could do it. Your form's looking good. Now don't forget to breathe.
I guess I'm not doing it right.
Thank you. I had quite a wonderful time. I hope you know that a single loss means nothing. The important thing, are you ready? Let's not disappoint each other.
Not bad at all.
You've got this. Come on. That's how it's done. I knew you could do it.
No. Okay. Pardon me.
Not bad at all.
You've got this. Come on.
Come on, Tifa.
Not bad at all.
I knew you could do it. That's how it's done. You've got this. Come on.
The best you can do.
And that should do it. Okay.
Gotta learn from this for next time.
It seems you've bested me, Tifa.
I can't believe I won.
Your fiery passion pushed me to
The second time
and helped me to overcome my lingering stress and fatigue.
The first party was my fault. I was not paying attention that much.
No, thank you for the same.
To commemorate the evening, I would be honored if you joined me on stage for a performance someday.
Is there other champ or not?
There's always time for training.
Looking to work up a sweat? No way I'm letting you win!
Not bad at all.
I knew you could do it!
Your form's looking good!
That's how it's done. You've got this, come on!
Not bad at all.
I knew you could do it!
Your form's looking good!
I knew you could do it!
You can do better than that.
That's how it's done. You've got this, come on!
Not bad at all.
Alright.
Worked up a good...
That should do it.
Looks like you and your muscles are having a pretty good day.
Here for a little training?
Yes.
Bringing everything I've got. I knew you could do it! You've got this, come on!
Ah, shit!
Everyone's looking good! Looking good! Let me see you sweat! That's how it's done!
Not bad at all!
You've got this, come on! Your form's looking good! I knew you could do it! That's how it's done! You got this, come on! Come on! I know you've got more to give! Your form's looking good!
Not bad at all!
I knew you could do it! Come on! One more rep!
Oh. Oh, man.
Yeah, what I tell ya.
Come on, is that all you got? Let me see your fire.
Okay, in the second try, we can do it.
All right then, bring it on!
You can back out.
We're not gonna give up on this.
The best you can do.
That's how it's done. Your form's looking good. I have faith in you guys. You got this. Come on. I knew you could do it. You should try to get into a rhythm.
Not bad at all. Your form's looking good. Now don't forget to breathe.
Come on.
That's how it's done. Your form's looking good. Yeah, feel the burn. You've got this. Come on.
The best you can do.
Yeah, what I tell ya!
5 minutes later.
Not bad at all.
Ah, shit! I knew you could do it! That's how it's done. Yeah, feel the burn! You got this, come on! I knew you could do it!
Your form's looking good! Not bad at all!
You got this, come on! That's how it's done! I knew you could do it!
Okay, we can do this!
Your form's looking good! Not bad at all!
That's how it's done. You got this. Come on. I knew you could do it. You got this. Come on. That's how it's done.
Not bad at all.
Okay, that should do it. That should do it. With 23, we did.
No!
Yes!
You gotta give me another chance!
Nope. A headband. Okay. Yes.
Okay, let's have some fun. Poetry in motion. I believe in you. Oh. Man, who's gonna win this one? It's too close to tell. Just how much training do you do? You are in the zone! You're better than I thought! Oh, shit! I believe in you! I can
can hear your muscles crying out in joy and pain!
You're hard to be this close!
How much training do you do?
Slow and steady! One, two!
Keep your head in the game!
You know where to find me for a rematch.
You up for some exercise? I won't go easy on you.
You are in the zone! You're better than I thought. Poetry in motion. I believe in you. How much training do you do?
Be this close?
Yeah, cool! Show that fifty how it's done! I believe in you! You are in the zone! You're better than I thought! Poetry in motion! I believe in you!
Woo!
I can't get enough of those beautiful muscles!
Eleven minutes later.
Close.
How much training do you do? Poetry in motion.
I won't go easy on you.
Woo!
You're better than I thought. I believe in you. You are in the zone.
Who'd have thought it'd be this close?
I can hear your bones crying out in joy and pain! How much training do you do? Poetry in motion! Yeah, cool! Show that fist how it's done! You're better than I thought! You are in the zone!
You've got to be this close! Gotta be this close.
How much training do you do? Oh man, who's gonna win this one? Holy hell!
You are in the zone. Slow and steady. One, two.
Okay, that should do it.
Poetry in motion.
Yes, we did it. Oh, finally. Sorry guys for taking a lot of time for this. Oh man.
What do I keep up with you? Even as a trainer, I still have a lot to learn.
Oh, Puris of pull-ups. Puris of pull-ups, I meant to say. But yeah, that should do it. Oh man, that is exhausting.
Pleasure to see you again, sir.
You a regular?
Since you're here, sir, might you favor us with another dazzling performance?
No.
Orb of barrier materia. Okay. Now we can grab something inside this capsule, since those thugs are no longer there.
But we stock other stuff.
I mean, just looking around.
Welcome. Are you in need of accommodation? Have a safe trip.
I mean, that's a song that we need for a jukebox, but
it's quite crowded.
Where is that song? Where is the vinyl record?
There's nothing quite like kicking. What's that? You want to get in on my flow? We should all take a moment to press pause and become one with the music.
Now we just got this song. Thanks, man. Okay, now we can go to the jukebox. Yep, that's what we need. Or is it Fight On?
Wow, what a song. It makes me feel like I can do anything.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. I can feel this song calling to my inner warrior. Yeah, I could take on the world.
I mean, I thought it is actually a song that a man on the hotel just gave it to us. But you know, that's not the case. It's Fight On.
Tell me if you find more music discs.
Oh yeah. That includes as well.
Ooh, I like this one. It's really peaceful, don't you think?
Yes.
Is it okay if I stay and listen for a bit? This song is a favorite of mine.
That girl's face doesn't look that right.
Tell me if you find more music discs.
Okay.
It's not right. Me getting out.
Okay, I think it is one more song that we need to find.
Thus far.
Yeah, sure, man.
I've done it. I've developed a new materia. I look forward to receiving
another summon to fight against with again.
Hey, those officers.
5 minutes later.
There she is.
What? It wasn't me. You've got the wrong girl. Never committed a crime in my life.
You Kyrie?
Kyrie? Who's that? Can't say I know her, but cool name.
Someone mugged our friend and took every last gill he had. Sound familiar?
Oh, that? Ooh, I thought I was in actual trouble. Don't scare me like that.
Now I remember you. You're that chick. The one who was spreading lies in Sector 5.
yeah, I did do that. Good times, good times. Hold on. I know you, Blondie. You're that merc everyone's talking about. Maybe my luck's not so bad. Shinra's after me. You've gotta help me.
Stole from them too, did you?
No. Well, yes, sorta. It's complicated. How was I supposed to know they were Shinra? And now those jerks won't leave me alone. Even though all I took was some ugly key. I mean, what's the big deal anyway?
Wait a minute. That was you?
Oh, great. So everyone's talking about it? Is this the end? Am I a dead woman? Do I have to go on the run? Leave Midgar forever and never look back?
Kyrie, okay, calm down.
Just give us the money you stole from our friend, would you? And the key while you're at it.
No way! You're gonna split the second I do! Then who will protect me? I can't handle this on my own!
We'll handle Shinra if you give us the key. Deal?
It's a deal! Right about now, those Shinra creeps should be hanging out at the Colosseum. They're waiting for a special match to start, starring yours truly. It's the talk of the town.
You're joking.
Oh, I won't be there. I'm not stupid.
It's a miracle you've managed to stay alive this long.
I'll take that as a compliment. Now run along and clean up my mess.
5 minutes later.
Don't tell anyone, but I heard them.
Oh, champ! Couldn't have picked a better time. This Kyrie chick totally flaked on her match, which means we're down a fighter, and we can't exactly pit the other guy against himself. What do you say? Mind taking her spot?
Yeah.
I'll take it.
Sweet! You're a real Wall Market hero, man. Crowd's gonna go wild when they see you.
Of course. He's Cloud Strife.
Doing here? Where's the
Biz
girl,
master.
Kyrie? That thieving little pipsqueak?
Guessing he's the guy she's running from.
Kyrie's not coming. He'll have to make do with us.
Whatever. I can roll with it. After all, you and me, we got unfinished business.
In a shocking turn of events, our next bout is now a grudge match. Which of these two will claim victory in today's Angel Cup? Fighters, begin!
Oh yeah. Well, that was quick. Now hell hell. Whoa, didn't see that coming.
I got your
Let's see his weakness. Blizzard.
Deal
okay.
with that. Taking over.
freeze.
Let's do this. Let's do this.
We're gonna finish this. Yeah.
Our reigning champion.
It's not that hard.
Does it again.
Anyway.
Not only does he retain his crown, but now he can add Beast Whisperer to his list of impressive achievements.
Yeah.
Ah, that wasn't too much trouble.
Yeah, it wasn't.
Watching you guys fight gave me goosebumps. Hope your next match is even better than the last.
Okay, now we have to see Kiri. I'm sorry, I'm eating a quesadilla. I was hungry.
So how'd it go?
Well enough. If they're smart, they won't send anyone else.
Really? Oh, that is so good to hear.
Learn your lesson.
For you.
Totally. From now on, I only steal from the right people.
That ain't the lesson.
Oh, talk about a weight off my shoulders. Oh, I completely lost track of time. I'd better get going.
Hold it.
Grandma! Why are you here?
You, young lady, are gonna hear about this later. Thank you for keeping her out of trouble.
So...
she say grandma?
She's her grandma.
What? Did I forget to mention it to you? Kyrie is my granddaughter, my flesh and blood. See? We even have the same eyes. Kyrie, the key. You've kept them waiting long enough.
Okay, it's yeah. Kyrie. Not Kiri.
What's it for, anyway?
I mean, it's kind of confusing how you pronounce her name.
And how's that
name?
Any of your business, young lady?
Kyrie.
Learn to wipe your own ass before you start rooting around in other people's shit.
Ugh, Grandma, cut it out. You're embarrassing me.
Me? Embarrass you? Says the girl who steals from anyone. Even a thief needs principles. Not to mention the courage of convictions to follow their conscience. Take it from me, the guardian angel of the slums.
Wait a minute. You're the angel?
And you three are Avalanche. There's a fire in you. I can see it flickering in your eyes. That same fire's in me, too. The guardian angel of the slums, Avalanche. They're just names. We are who we choose to be. But you have to decide who that is and commit. Make the most of your time while you still have it. Right?
All right, then.
We are who we choose to be.
Huh?
If we got our hands on Corneo's fortune and gave it away, we could be angels of the slums too.
Huh. I suppose that's one way we can do some good.
But that isn't the only way that Avalanche can make a real difference.
That's true enough.
This fight of ours is far from over, though.
I hear Corneo's got secret rooms hidden in the sewers. More than even he knows, if the rumors are true.
No one's home.
Long time no see.
That's right.
Back here.
Well, we need to find a way to get topside as quickly as possible. And we figured Corneo ought to know one.
Is that so? In that case, I can help.
You serious? Then tell us!
Follow me.
Let's just hear him out.
So, what's the deal with the hole?
Unfinished business. If you three give me a hand with it, I'll give you what you need to get topside.
You want us to go back into the sewers with you? What's down there?
Corneo's hidey hole. That's where I'm headed.
You're not gonna try to screw us over, are you?
If that's what you think, walk away. I'll find somebody else to work with. And you'll have to find another way to get topside.
All right. We're in.
Say what?
He betrays us. He dies.
Fine by me.
He means it.
I'll tell you more after we've climbed down. When you're good to go, let me know. You guys ready?
Yes.
Okay. Follow me.
Seriously, what's the deal with the hole?
It's a trap for the Dawn's enemies.
What?
No one's ever gotten out alive. Well, until recently, that is.
You are gonna hold up your end of the bargain, right?
Long as you hold up yours, yeah.
I don't trust you and I don't like you. So if you so much as breathe in a suspicious way, I'll turn that face of yours into a honeycomb.
I'd save your bullets for the monsters if I were you. Some are a lot tougher than you'd think. Hate to say it, but I can barely take them on my own. You, on the other hand, shouldn't have any trouble. Am I right?
Let's get this over with.
Head for the trunk line. It marks the border with Sector 7. You three lead the way. I'll follow a short distance behind.
Let's end this quick. All right. Don't overdo it.
Let me handle this.
All right. Have to learn. Give them hell.
Let's do this. Let's go.
No holding back. Deal with that.
Okay, let's go.
All right, watch it learn.
Bring it. Come on.
Got it. Bring it home.
I got this. All right. Allow me. Don't overdo it.
Guess it's my turn. You're gonna stop now!
That it? Let's end this quick.
Not at all.
Keep it together.
All set.
I'm waiting. Nothing to it.
If this is what you want.
Come on, keep it together, clown! Come on! Keep it together, clown!
hell is wrong with me?
Stashed a skeleton key down here.
Yep.
I never got the chance to thank them for what they did.
Tifa.
Let's just keep moving, okay?
Hate to interrupt, but the trunk line's just through that door. The one over there?
Yeah, we heard you.
Corneo's mark on it around here somewhere.
Hey, wasn't this locked before?
Your time to shine.
Yeah, clear the path. I remember that.
Yeah, yeah.
Can I ask you something? Why did you help us out before? You could have lost everything.
Andrea, he told me to.
That really it?
And I couldn't bring myself to let it happen again.
Huh?
It doesn't matter. Let's go.
Okay. Got it? I'm waiting. My turn. Let's do this. It's on you.
All set. Chill out.
And don't.
Yeah, I didn't need to use Blizzard or whatever you want to call the second upgrade.
Close to Corneo's hideout. From here on, I'll take the lead.
Okay. Okay guys, we have to leave it here. See you in part 26, everybody.